Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Physics and Animation. Today we will talk about working of 4-stroke petrol engine. Introduction to some important parts of 4-stroke petrol engine. Number 1, cylinder. Number 2, piston. Number 3, connecting rod. Number 4, crank. Number 5, crankshaft. Number 6, crankcase. Number 7, cam. Number 8, push rods. Number 9, rocker arms. Number 10, inlet valve. Number 11, exhaust valve. Number 12, valve springs. Number 13, spark plug. Working of 4-stroke petrol engine. First stroke, suction stroke. The piston is at the topmost TDC and it is ready to move down, drawing its mixture of fuel and air. The inlet valve is open and exhaust valve is closed. As the piston moves downwards, the fresh charge of fuel-air mixture enters the cylinder through the inlet valve due to the suction created. It continues until piston reaches BDC. At this position, the inlet valve closes. This downward movement of the piston is known as suction stroke, and the crank rotates by 180 degrees during this period. Second stroke, compression stroke. During this stroke, both valves, inlet and exhaust, are closed, and the piston reaches the top dead center by compressing the mixture to ignite it by an electric spark, by spark plug. The burning of mixture is more or less instantaneous, but the pressure and the temperature of the gases increases, while the volume remains constant. Third stroke, power stroke or expansion stroke. The increased pressure of the mixture exerts a large force and pushes the piston down. During the expansion, both valves remain closed. The high temperature and high pressure pushes the piston downwards. During this stroke, piston moves from TDC to BDC. This stroke is known as power stroke, as work is done during this stroke. The exhaust valve opens as the piston reaches BDC position. A pressure falls suddenly to atmospheric pressure at constant volume. Fourth stroke, exhaust stroke. During the upward motion of piston, the exhaust valve is open and inlet valve is closed. The piston moves up in the cylinder, pushing out burnt gases through the exhaust valve. As the piston reaches TDC, again the inlet valve opens and fresh charge is taken in during next downward movement of the piston, and the cycle is repeated. The engine is known as 4-stroke cycle engine because one power stroke is achieved in every 4 stroke of the piston or 2 revolution of the crankshaft.